need to get all the way over here. I feel like I've been down here before, but it's fine. I have no idea where my map is. It's still gone. And it's frustrating. Where could it possibly went to? But it's all good. Can I buy stuff from you?
Welcome! So tell me, what's the town's favorite mercenary looking
for? Probably gonna buy this. Obviously. You gotta buy all the music. Once you see it, you gotta buy it.
Cloud! You've exceeded my expectations!
How?
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research.
I haven't done anything. But thanks. Like, sir, I have two of these and one, like...
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Speaking of which, okay, here's what we're gonna do. Tifa. I can give her a crescent moon charm. I was going to, I want to keep the auto cure on her though, because that's very helpful.
I heard they're running on an emergency.
It's okay. Alright, people. Mission starts the moment we board that train.
Oh, well,
you sure you ready for this?
Yep.
Get on the train. Get in the van.
Do you think Biggs is on schedule?
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ain't no stopping this train we're on, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too. Shut them all down by the day, or we shut another down for you. Ain't on us, not us.
Oh.
Play it cool.
Tifa, I need you to calm down. You're gonna blow our cover. Hellfire. Hmm. Cool. Damage energy from above? Hmm.
This is an announcement from the Shinra Electric Power Company. The terrorist group Avalanche has issued another bomb threat. In response, we have raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
Okay, at least sit down like
me. The target's Mako Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
I didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
Sector 4. Tifa, my darling. Oh, you just shook
him.
The train will be passing an armed checkpoint shortly.
Here comes the first hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach.
If we're on heightened alert, that means more security officers. So we'll be safe, right?
These ID points are wild. I can't really go anywhere, really, except
wouldn't let me take the day off.
Maybe I can go through it. So let's just keep Tifa company.
So,
Tifa, you're fine.
The bomb went off right now? Or is it, what do you think would happen?
You're fine. Oh, there we go.
Hey, would you mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why is that?
Barret's always on edge before missions. But you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
Be right back. Okay. Ooh, the thingy. Barret, I will get back.
So, do you still support those terrorists?
I am the terrorist.
Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online.
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh,
Barret,
you can bet.
Shut up. There's material.
He doesn't.
Asshole.
You know you're better than that.
Thank you with the theme you get every time you buy something. Great. More cure.
Hey, this ain't no joyride.
Dude. I wanna go exploring. Look at this man.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend.
Okay, I saved you from my friend, okay? He could've... I should've let him shoot you in the throat.
Go see how Tifa's doing. She needs you more than I do.
That's fair. You're right. Let me go back to my main squeeze, Tifa. That's my side squeeze, just me. Emergency ID scan.
No way!
Unauthorized IDs detected. Threat level critical.
Oh,
inspection and containment suite initiated. Commencing at the rear of the train.
Not good.
Get over here! Now!
Take care of them, Cloud!
On it.
Lockdown protocol.
On the train! Ooh, thunder.
What do we do?
Get the car towed. You want to survive this?
Lockdown protocol initiated. Lockdown shortly.
Move it!
Alive.
But I work for Shinra. I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
Look, sometimes you gotta die for things to happen.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
Okay, Chief.
There's no end to them.
Three unauthorized
passengers
successfully
contained
neutralizing
threats. Man, y'all ain't neutralizing shit.
You're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that!
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Scanning.
Well done, well done.
You have to fight him.
I felt sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir.
Born survivors is surets. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
This train station. And the train gonna come, and that's gonna be my ass, bro. Oh my god.
It's them! We have a visual on the target, requesting immediate assistance!
That was terrifying. I don't wanna have to be fighting against y'all and a damn train.
No escape. Yes.
She got okay, I got my thunder.
lightning. Not bad.
If I get hit by a train, I'm going to scream.
He's close. Come on. There. Barret.
Tifa, could use some help here.
We're coming.
How'd she get up there?
Make it quick. Should be some stairs over there.
Yeah, and also train station.
Yeah.
For that train station, active trains. How did he get all? Why didn't he just wait for us? That's the real question. Like, he just was like, I'm gonna do what I want.
I ain't going down without a fight!
That doesn't sound good.
Let's go.
He's fine.
Barret!
Grace, give me a hand!
There!
Free who jumped from the train! Don't let any of them escape!
Buzz off.
And
so.
It would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plan, in case we had to get off early. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah!
Yeah!
You're damn right.
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks.
Oh, listen.
Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Because you can bet your ass is going to be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. This is a straight shot to victory, people. All we gotta do is tank it.
That's fine and dandy as long as I don't get hit by a train.
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes, of course. I will not fail you, sir.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Yes.
Sir?
Huh. Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game.
That's fair.
If your stock runs low, then go round up more for Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
Solutions-oriented mindset is just be out here killing people.
It is so hard to find good help these days.
He's right, it is hard to find.
Which is why the president ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
What is this happening? I have more people in my team now. So Barret, let's give you. You have lightning, but I have lightning. So So we're gonna switch your lightning to... Huh. Oh, let's give you wind. Why not? We'll give him wind. So we got all the elements now. And then... Barret. I'm gonna have you prioritize attack as well. Oh, we have our balance break. And Cloud. We have 10 here. Is it enough for anything though? I can get magic defense, attack up, which are already unlocked. Let's see, are unlocked defense. So magic defense or magic? I'm gonna do magic defense. Because I feel like shit gonna be hitting the fan. One of these days. I don't know how. But you know, they're gonna have some magical people trying to kill me. But I also feel like I'm gonna be able to unlock everything. Magic attack power, physical defense with high HP. Right now we're going for a more balanced route. Like a tank. You know? In a sense where I can do a lot of damage, but also sustain a lot of damage. Going this way, right? As long as there ain't no damn train. Because if a train runs me over, then I'm upset.
When the time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, and you go on the right. Cocky little bastard!
Am I going that way?
Stop going, man!
They just don't do anything.
Bam!
Ha!
Oh, shit. Gotcha!
Just, like,
flew
in the air like nobody's business.
Buzz off.
Not good enough!
No escape.
So then if that's the case, if I now have that equipped, I can switch. Well, only thing is, I'm gonna lose a thing. I'm not trying to lose a thing. My attack will go up. But I have full proficiency now, so that's cool. Turn up. I need to get more. Wait a second. Where's my. Where's my chocobo? I have a chocobo DLC, but. Right here.
There's one!
As long as you know, because I don't know what the hell I'm looking for. Oh, we're going up.
It knows we trust.
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
Cool. Because my ass would have been lost.
We ain't got time for this shit!
Let's just deal with it.
Nothing to it.
Cool. Great, so it seems that they level up on their own just by being with me, which I appreciate.
What's that?
Nothing good.
Guys, I think it might be a nest.
A nest?
All kinds of creepy crawlies make themselves at home in the lake. They get messed up with all my Mako's.
Mako did this?
No, not Mako. Shinra.
Stressed.
What?
That black and white world.
That's disgusting!
It is very disgusting. Look, I feel. I don't know what I feel.
I got the number.
Where's the ice? Let's do Bizarra. See how you like that.
Chill! Was never in doubt.
Done with that. I need two more. Except, what? Is there a monster somewhere? I need to fill my ATB gauge one time, one more time, and I almost have a different stagger. That's disgusting. I can just knock him down. How are you gonna do it? Ew. Oh god, that's disgusting. I'm glad you wear some gloves.
Y'all don't have a chance!
That's disgusting. Like, I've never. Nasty.
Shattered. Let's do this. Now.
Never again.
Get out of the way, Cloud. Get out of the way. Might as well just have cure on Cloud. Assess everything now. Turn up.
Those things really creep me out.
The train's gonna get derailed by them one of these days.
Shinra should do something.
After an accident, they will.
When it's too late then.
I guess now is a good time to use an elixir. Wash your hands, wash your asses, do your homework. Most importantly, stay saucy.